You saving our people, right?
That's the plan.
I know a farmer with a helicopter who can fly you out to the ship. Follow me. Take all the Dirasol. Be nice to him. Ando.
Come on.
Shh. Be nice, horse.
Whoa, now.
You're with Libertad?
I am.
I think it would be great if we joined forces.
Yeah?
We've been fighting and we've been winning. But Admiral Benitez will always have more than we do. We kill one soldado today. Tomorrow, they get replaced with three more.
And when La Moral people die, there is no one replacing them.
Nadie. On top of that, these farmers and the people just trying to survive don't want to fight. We need fresh blood. Real fighters. Where are you going? So, yeah. Nadie. On top of that, these farmers and the people just trying to survive don't want to fight. We need fresh blood. Real fighters.
What about getting the legends to join?
We tried. None of those abuelos want to fight. I heard a lot of them even support Castillo.
You heard wrong.
Well, I don't see any abuelos fighting now.
I'm working on it. So, how do these farmers get a helicopter?
They built it from the parts of ones we shut down.
Bing.
These farmers are 100% on our side.
The other farmers are not?
Some are. Some are with Castillo.
You think we can get them on our side?
I wasn't done. We're gonna need them. Only way we're going to liberate El Este. Maybe when they hear Libertad is fighting with us, they'll join. You're good propaganda, Danny.
Martin Benitez.
Are you going to save those people? Yelena called. Do you want to lift to that boat?
Let's do this.
Get in.
Calixto!
Danny!
I'm going to be careful and stay low. I'll get you as close as I can.
But where did you learn how to fly?
I did my basic service as a pilot a couple of years ago. I got kicked out for calling the captain a come mierda.
I was kicked out of the ground forces. Turns out drill sergeants don't like getting punched in the throat.
Good to know. I never seen you before. When did you join La Moral? Wait! I was told you were with La Moral!
I'm doing this rescue as a favor. I'm with Libertad. What can you tell me about La Moral?
You know that village? They call it Maldito.
That's the real name?
Yeah. Some Spaniard named it back in 1490, whatever. Couple months ago, Admiral Benitez decided to make it illegal to go to the water and fish. The people protested. Benitez executed half the town. So what does La Moral do? They track and kill every last soldado who did the executing. And I'm not talking about guerrilla ambush jungle shit. I'm talking about following them to their homes and slitting their throats while their families are asleep. Assassin shit. These kids are smart, coordinated, and cold-blooded.
Sounds like it.
That shop pass. We keep tabs on military convoys passing through there and report them to La Moral.
Seems like they run a tight operation.
These kids are on the ball. Yelena is more organized than the military. La Moral's got our back. When Admiral Benitez started getting rough with our families, La Moral got rough back. Killed any soldado who dared to step foot on our lands. Pretty soon, they stopped coming. I can't get you any closer.
This is great! Gracias, mi amigo!
Good luck saving those people!
Positivo por aquí.
Meses que no como un buen plato de comida.
Find out what the fuck that was. Hey! I got multiple casualties.
Target sighted! Kill the prisoner! Dispararon! Go to move!
¿Dónde te esconde, traidor?
Mierda, sorry, sorry.
Lo entiendo. Show yourself, now!
Enemigo!
Our fighters in a container over the hole.
Yeah,
save them.
We're going to win this. Watch yourself around here.
There's people in here. Help us. We're moving. What's going on?
I'm on the ship. I freed as many as I could.
Hang tight. I am sending boats and backup.
Gracias.
This is Admiral Benitez. To the fake Yaran terroristas, I have you right where I want you. At this very minute, military forces are heading to your position.
Go, go, go!
I recommend laying down your weapons and taking one last look at a nation that does not want you. Instead of peacefully serving Yara as outcasts, you will die. Right here. Right now.
Where are those boats, Yelena?
They're waiting for you to clear the air.
Can somebody tell those planes to hold still?
Reinforcements are on their way, Libertad.
Gone. I should have called earlier.
The boats should be there any minute. Keep it up.
¡Está la moral!
nadie.
That was fucking intense.
Yelena, it's done. Your people are safe.
I heard.
We even for the supplies?
Fuck yeah.
Need me for anything else?
Come back to El Agujero. Shit is getting real. We need to rally our people and talk next steps.
Dale.
Coño. I feel like bad shit's gone down here.
Hola. Is this Yami? Found your number on a poster about racing.
Oh, if you like racing, you called the right number. We do it guerrilla style. Each track is marked with checkpoint players you gotta drive through. Try to beat the best time. You in?
Fuck it. I'll try it.
That's the racing spirit right there. I like you already. Suerte.
I'm begging you!
Ayúdeme! Thank you.
De nada.
I've met La Moral. Why didn't you send me to them first?
La Moral? Last I heard, they were a small group always on the edge of falling apart.
They're doing more fighting than the Legends.
Okay, but watch your step. La Morale has a bad rep, and I don't want Libertad's name to be tricked up with it.
Keep my eyes. Good luck, Ines. I hope you live to fight another day. I better turn this thing off before I do anything with it. I guess this pump needs power. Carajo. This pump needs electricity to do anything. Of course there's a fire in there. Got to put it out. Eso. There has to be a way to put out that fire.
Looks like this thing needs electricity.
Oye, now we're getting somewhere.